I miss you so much. And today we're going to work on some of the choreography. Now, you know, we started learning a bit of it in class and it was really fast and you guys did an amazing job. I've altered a little bit of it only because you guys are in your house and can't do too many crazy things. But if you remember, we started in a line with two people facing each other. There was four groups of you. Nishma's in the back and center. And we're facing each other like so. Face your partner, your fists touch. And then you go ahead and throw your hands all the way down to the ground. Okay? And it's the front group goes, then the next two, then the next two, then the next two. And Ishmael goes and he does a cartwheel and jump or whatever he does. And that's the intro of the dance. Remember, it's super, super exciting, super energetic. Okay? Then you do your knee spin. Now, if you guys don't remember how to do these, I'll show you really quickly. You go ahead and you take the knee that's up, you meet it together with this knee, and then you pull this one up. Whoop, knee spin. Now, if you're at home and you have a wood floor, maybe you want to wear some pants. I have shorts on today. If you do it correctly, it actually doesn't hurt your knees, regardless of whether you have pants or shorts on. But to protect your knees, if you have any knee pads, you can wear those, or you can just go ahead and put some longer pants on so that you can practice this knee spin, okay? Now, the way we're going to do it is our hands are going to be like this. As you spin, you're going to throw your hands up and down to the other knee. So like this, as you spin, it comes up, go really slow, and to this other side, okay? And fast, it's like this, shoop, boom, okay? So you guys practice your knee spins. That's the intro of the dance. So the dance kind of starts with a bang, okay? Not going to go over that again. I just wanted to refresh you guys' memories. Then we're going to have this section to where each group gets up, and what you do, as you go like this, one, two, together, and your arms are out, and then you skip to some places, okay? So each group takes a chance and they go one, two, together, and then you skip. And now since there's two people next to each other, you guys go the same way for this, together, but then you guys split apart, okay? So if you happen to remember what side you're on, you can imagine that you're going out. If you don't remember, that's okay, just pick a side, any side, and you'll be fine. But the timing, you'll be on your knees from your split, and then you're just going to hop right up and go one, two, three, and go to your places, okay? So you can practice that section. I'll show you with the music and try to give you an idea of the timing. Remember, we begin attached to your partner, your fists are touching, and we're going to do that quick roll off all the way to the ground. Here we go with music. Big one, okay? Then we're going to cross and put our hands out and turn. And then we're going to start just getting energetic and hype to get to the chorus, okay? Now, I know you guys are a really, really, really energetic class. So I want you guys to add your own swag. A lot of you guys have good freestyling moves. So you guys can throw that in there, because literally what's happening is we're just going to get really, really excited for the chorus section. So once again, the slow-mo section, you're here, you just finished ba, 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 da, 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 da. This is nice and slow, and you want to try to do it as slow as you can. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Big arms, 2, 3, 4. Big arms, 2, 3. Nice and smooth. This one's very smooth. And you turn, and you come low, and you can start your groove slow, and then you start to pull them, and then you get ready for the chorus, okay? So, let me show you that section with music.
Say, don't give up happens in between the two other phrases.
The beginning of the course starts with this thing. Whoop. Okay, let's try the music. I know you guys are following because you're brilliant.
Break, 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 through.
Okay? So you go ahead and do a little point to one side, center, other side, slide. And the knees go in and out. One, two, three, through. Okay? Then we're going to go ahead and do our little ball change steps. So we're going to go front and two. And then we'll do our doubles. Two, three, four. Doubles, 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 together. Next, we're going to do a little groove. A one, two, three, four. Okay? And then we're transitioning back to our original spots because we're going to begin the slow motion section again. So the da da ba da da da. And the whole dance basically repeats from there, okay? I'm going to go ahead and show you this part with the music after the chorus. Stay safe, guys.